Hi, I'm Commissioner Ed Rothstein, President of Carroll County's Board of Commissioners. You know, every day I am so proud of our Boy Scouts of America community. But today, and going into March, I'm extremely proud for the Scouting for Food program that you are going to participate in to minimize the hunger and those that are challenged with food by going around our community asking our neighbors and community members to give. Early in March, as you know, the first weekend, you'll be providing the flyers on everybody's doors. And then the next weekend, you'll be doing the pickup. And I'm really hoping that Carroll County, as we do in so many ways, leads the way in our state and our community in taking care of those that are in challenging ways. So again, thank you so much for all that you do as Boy Scouts of America. I always leave with saying life is good, and life is especially good with you at the helm. Thanks.